also, I pointed out that this, you have a burning bush. In fact, you've got two, and it's invasive, which I think you knew. But here's the deal. So the berries, the birds eat the berries, and then they fly off and they distribute them. And this takes over otherwise, you know, native plant areas and disrupts the ecosystem, basically, is what it's doing. So what you could do, what I advise doing, is just cutting them down to the ground and putting something else here that's better.